Hi, I am Bimla. In this video, we will see 8 comparisons between baseload power plants and peak load power plants. Let's first start with this load. What exactly is this load? A load is an electrical component that consumes electric power, such as electrical and electronic appliances, lights, and so on. As you may know, all electrical appliances at our home do not run at the same time. Appliances such as television may be used only for few hours. However, appliances such as refrigerators run 24/7. So overall, if you consider a whole day, the load is not constant. Power plants generate electricity to meet these demands. If you look at this curve, this is the minimum amount of electricity required throughout the day. This power is referred to as baseload power. Peak load power refers to electricity use at its highest points during the day. The power plants that are used to meet the baseload demand are called baseload power plants. And those that meet the peak load demand are called peak load power plants. Baseload power plants should operate continuously throughout the day. Baseload power plants run all seasons except when repairs or scheduled maintenance occur. Peaking demands are often only for shorter duration. Therefore, peak load power plants run only for a short duration. Since baseload power plants should operate continuously, power plants with low operating costs should be used as baseload plants. Natural gas and diesel power plants cannot be used as baseload plants as they are expensive to operate. One of the qualities expected from the peak load plant is that it should have a quick startup time. The best thing about hydropower plants is that they can be started and brought to full power in less than 10 minutes. Pumped hydropower plants are the best solution for the peak load. Thermal power plants require hours to get started. That is because they tend to take a longer time to create enough heat and steam to spin their turbine. Therefore, they can never be used as peak load plants. Peak load power plants are generally less efficient than the baseload power plants. Baseload power plants are usually large-scale power plants. Therefore, the capital cost is high. Some examples of baseload power plants are coal-fired thermal power plant, nuclear power plants, and run-of-river hydropower plants. Natural gas, diesel power plants, and pumped hydropower plants are the best examples of peak load power plants. If you are interested in learning about this pumped hydro, I have a wonderful video about this. Check it out. Bye. See you in my next video.